Hey everybody, this is Denise Valentine trying to figure out a way to turn this camera around. Hey everybody, this is Denise Valentine. I have a really important announcement to make tonight. This is kind of difficult because this is the day when I had to grow up. And yes, I am 56 years old now. I had to think about it. I'm 56 years old, but I've realized that it's going to be very soon that I lose my mom. My mom is at home on hospice care, and I'm just starting to come to terms with the fact that even though she's been fighting like a champ, she's getting tired. It's getting to the point in my life when I realize that I really will become the matriarch of my family now. And the decisions that I make must reflect that. So, this isn't all sad. Let me just backtrack a little bit. I have had the most incredible year, fulfilling some of the dreams and goals that I set for myself way back in 1998. I wrote in my journal that I wanted to research, write, travel, and tell stories for world peace. That was the determination I made way back in 1998. And somehow I have managed to do that. I am living the life of my dreams. I am working as a professional storyteller and historical reenactor. And this past year I got to perform. Hi Tahira, sister storyteller. I've had an incredible year. I got to perform in Jamaica last year, all expenses paid. I got to travel to South Carolina to research my family history and tell stories about my roots. And this year I got the incredible opportunity to perform at PanaFest in Ghana and participate in the intercontinental scholarly exchange on the preservation of the African oral tradition. And I started a GoFundMe campaign a couple of months ago to help raise the money to go. And I was this close to reaching my monetary goal when I realized that I cannot go. It was necessary for me to turn down this opportunity and stay at home for two reasons, two very important reasons. One is because my daughter, my wonderful daughter, Chanel, just had a little baby, a precious little baby. I wasn't sure when I made the determination to take this trip. I wasn't sure that she was going to deliver before it was time for the trip. The trip is scheduled for December 1st. So my daughter had her baby. She is beautiful and healthy. But when I came back home to Philadelphia after being with my daughter to witness my granddaughter coming into the world, I realized just how sick my mom is. And yes, going to perform in Ghana is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, but so is being near my mom when she makes her transition. Now, nobody can predict the day that this is going to happen. She's been at home on hospice care since May. And I don't know if you know What hospice care is, basically, it means that they sent her home to die. And she has defied every prediction about how long she was going to be here and what kind of condition she was going to be in. Right now, she is fully conscious and just fighting to enjoy every moment that she has left. And I'm determined to be there for her and help to make this time in her life very special. And guess what? Today is her birthday. Today is my mom's birthday. It is her 75th birthday, and we just took her out to dinner. And so anyway, I know it's late. I just wanted to make those announcements. Thank you so much for watching, or for playing the rebroadcast. I will do another Periscope tomorrow because this is getting to be fun. Thank you so much for joining me. Bye. Thank you. Thank you, Tahir. I love you. Bye.